Sometimes the things that scare us the most are the things we can't see, and this is not an exception. When it comes to the animal kingdom, if you look around, the common animals that scare and have an encounter with humans daily are very small, that can attack you without seeing them, and today, we're gonna be looking at 10 of those dangerous animals which are insects, and I'm not talking about the cockroaches. Stay with me all the way to number 1 to find out the most dangerous insects on this list, but before we get started, ensure to subscribe to Inside Tens and hit the notification bell so as not to miss our other interesting videos. Number 10. Yellow Jackets. You do not want to piss off this bug. While you might think it's just a little bee, know that the German yellow jacket found in North America is an aggressive bug that can sting you multiple times and cause a lot of pain. They will even go to mark their provokers and pursue them to attack. Watch out from this one. Number 9. Pus Caterpillar. Don't be fooled by the lovable appearance of this bug. It may look like a cuddle kitten you want to pet so bad, but if your skin touches the spikes of the fur, a powerful venom will be released that will cause you pain, numbness, and even chest pain and difficulty breathing. So watch out for this one. Number 8. Army ants. Also known as soldier or killer ants, these giant bugs are blind and travel by the millions throughout West Africa and tropical Asia, terrorizing and attacking everything that crosses their path. They forage simultaneously over a certain area, and their power lies in this, and the fact that their jaws are powerful shearing machines that can rip apart cattle, elephants, and humans, army ants kill and eat up to 100,000 animals per day. Together, they can kill lizards, snakes, chickens, pigs, goats, scorpions, and many others. The nest of these insects is comprised of the ants themselves. Their sheet volume forms walls, and they fasten onto each other via their mandibles and claws. Number 7. Bullet ants. Bullet ants are agile as well as huge. They grow up to an inch long, and their feet work like glue on any substance to which they attach themselves. The sting from this species of ant that is found in the human rainforest of Central and South America results in one of the most painful bites transmitted by any other insect anywhere in the world. It is said to be as painful as being shot by a nail gun. The burning pain is instantaneous and excruciating and can last up to 12 hours. Number 6. Driver ant. Colonies of driver ants, which can contain up to 22 million individuals, tend to move a new spot each day. These creatures decimate any insect that gets in their way, which is why they can keep moving without even starving. They are mostly found in Africa, and they prefer to live in forests. Driver ants attack everything in their path, including snakes, birds, mammals, and even human beings. They use their powerful cutting jaws to attack, and they climb trees and shrubs to get a good view of their prey. A lone ant wouldn't be effective, but they travel in large packs and swarm their prey to viciously attack. Number 5. Tsetse fly. While most people associate the mosquito as an insect that carries deadly diseases, the tsetse fly is also extremely deadly. The tsetse fly is native to Africa, and it resembles a normal housefly. But what it lacks in terrifying appearance, it's terrifying in what it can do to a human. The tsetse fly is a transmitter of sleeping sickness, a disease that causes the central nervous system and eventually lead to a coma and death. Number 4. Botfly. This large, hairy fly resembles a bumblebee and is indigenous to Central and South America. These insects are disgusting because they lay their eggs on warm-blooded mammals, including buffalo, cattle, cats, dogs, monkeys, pigs, rabbits, sheep, and humans. Once the eggs hatch and the larvae emerge, they burrow into the subcutaneous layer of the skin and can flourish everywhere in the body, including tear ducts, eyelids, and even the human brain. Number 3. Killer bees. The killer bee, aka Africanized bee, resembles a common honeybee so much that a laboratory has to measure the bee to even tell the difference. The venom from an Africanized honeybee is no stronger than that of a regular honeybee, but the killer variety tends to attack in great numbers, and that is why they pose such a huge threat to humans. They have small colonies so they can build unique nests in places like trees, crates, boxes, and empty cars. These scary bees have been known to chase people as far as 0.4 kilometers if they get excited and aggressive. Number 2. Asian giant hornet. The largest species of hornets found in the world is the Asian giant hornet. They live throughout Eastern Asia, but are most commonly found in the mountains of Japan. They are known to be extremely aggressive and fearless. Asian giant hornets feed honeybee larvae to their young and destroy entire beehives in the process. These hornets use strong force and agility with their mandibles to kill the bees in the hive. One hornet can tear 40 honeybees in half under a minute. Wow. With this said, let's get to the most dangerous insect. But first, I have a quick challenge that takes only a few seconds. If you can either like and subscribe within the next 5 seconds, you'll have a lucky day. Just try it. It works. And the number one spot goes to mosquitoes. Mosquitoes comprise a group of about 3,500 species of small insects that fly. Within Diptera, they constitute the family Calicidae. The word mosquito is Spanish, meaning little fly. Mosquitoes have a slender segmented body, one pair of halterers, three pairs of long hair-like legs, and elongated mouthparts. This little bug is responsible for so many deaths around the world by transmitting the malaria disease. Now you know more about the most dangerous insects in the world. Have you been bitten by one of these insects, or have you heard of anyone close to you that has been attacked by one of them? If so, what was it like? Let us know in the comment section. See you next time!